Morning, precious friends. Warm greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ today. Now, there's some songs that just seem to stick in your head, don't they? Even when you don't want them to. Maybe even especially when you don't want them to. Just this week, I heard a song playing from, I think, from the 1980s. And there I was singing it away, humming it all day. And I don't even like the song. But there I was singing, words don't come easy to me. Oh, goodness, apologies. I should have warned you that I was going to sing so that you could have quickly pushed the mute button and avoided the trauma. Anyway, I got to thinking about that line, words don't come easy to me. And sometimes we struggle with words, don't we? We don't always know what to say. Some of us more than others. I don't know how true this is, but I recently read that on average, women speak about 20,000 words a day. Some of us are above average, aren't we? And then men only speak about 7,000 words a day. That's quite a difference, isn't it? 20,000 versus 7,000, but it does explain a lot. Now, whether we find words coming easy or not, whether we use many or few, Hebrews 13 verse 6 gives us some words that we can speak boldly and with conviction because they are true for us every single day. And they follow a portion of scripture found in verse 5, which reminds us of the promise of God to never leave us or forsake us. And then verse 6 carries on to say, that is why we can say with confidence, the Lord is my helper, so I will not be afraid. What can mere mortals do to me? What powerful words of truth that we can declare, that we can proclaim, that we can stand on, that we can cling to, that we can take courage from and speak with confidence. The Lord is my helper. What does that word helper mean? Now, when I look at the word in the original language, the word helper in this instance seems to mean someone who answers distress calls, someone who responds to urgent needs, somebody who gives aid in times of great need, someone who is on call. That is what a helper does. And Hebrews 13 verse 6 tells us that the Lord is that kind of helper to us. The Lord, the creator of heaven and earth, the one who spoke and light broke into darkness, the one who is unmatched in power and might, the one who is not limited by time or space, the one who's indescribable, uncontainable, and who is perfect in every single way. He is our helper. He is the one who responds to our distress call. He is the one who is on call 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and 365 days a year. Knowing that He is so close by, that He is on hand, on call, ready to help, guide, protect, provide, and walk us through deep waters, that really doesn't leave much room to be afraid, does it? I don't know how you will use your words today, whether you will use 5,000 or 15,000. My prayer is that you will use some of them to confidently, boldly proclaim the truth that has the power to dispel anxiety and remove fear. The truth that the Lord is my helper, so I will not be afraid. Say it again and again and again today. Say it with confidence and conviction. Believe it, share it, declare it, live it out. The Lord is my helper. I will not be afraid. May it be so for you and me today. God bless you.